friends, cheer up with RJ Milen on Radio Angelos. Stop worrying about what can go wrong and get excited about what can go right. When a person starts to talk about their dreams, it's as if something bubbles up from within. Their eyes brighten, their face glows, and you can feel the excitement in their words. Yes, today we're gonna talk about excitement, and I'm so excited about it. You are excited when you do the things what you love, what makes you happy. There is this sense of excitement because you decide whether you wanted to get excited or not. You have the control over your emotions. Usually, some of us cannot realize that how comfortable are living unless facing some exciting experiments. It is a natural and healthy requirement to have a balance between the comfort zone and excitement for the sake of our happiness. The idea of waiting for something makes it more exciting. The more time it takes, the more excited we get. You really get excited about the things that inspire you. Yes, as I told you, what you love, what you're so interested in. Turn all your fears into excitement and enthusiasm. Get excited and enthusiastic about your own dream. Though, I'm sure that you will reach this soon. Because this excitement is like a forest fire. You can smell it, taste it, and see it from a mile away. The excitement of dreams coming true is beyond the description of words. It is such an exciting feeling. Your excitement should not be based on anything, even on your achievements, because excitement is the fuel that is keeping you move. It keeps you moving on to achieve more and more things in your life. The moment your excitement is over, your interest also is gone. So, dear friends, get excited about your future, about your dreams. And this is RJ Milen signing off from Radio Angelos.